Please. Can everybody please stand and join for the pledge?
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Get a roll call, please. Supervisor Grady called in tonight and Supervisor Skolitsky will be a few minutes late. Skolitsky's on his way in right now. Kohlmeyer will be a few minutes late. Thank you. I just have a few announcements. I'll just wait a second here. We got Mr. Kohlmeyer, Supervisor Kohlmeyer is on his way in. Okay, here we go. I'm going to be distributing, have the clerk and her staff distribute out the committee assignments. The only other announcement I have tonight is go to your respective chair people, have a discussion on who you're going to be voting for chair, vice chair, and secretary, and so forth. And then after doing that, you should bring that material up to the clerk up here so we can register that. The other announcement I have is The State of the County by Jim Cruiser will be read off to us on the 6th of May. And that's all I have right now. So you guys will be getting your committee assignments and group up with your chair people, please. It's part of doing business. Now that you have your assignments, you can meet up with your chair people, please.
Thank you. He was on there before.
Yeah, I know. I knew it was important to you. I gotta tell everybody to come to the party.
It's been a long time.
Everybody all set with their committee assignments? Immediately following the meeting tonight, if you'd like to join me at my reception at the Bartley House at 1212 56th Street, I'd appreciate you stopping on by. And can I entertain, get an entertainment for a German? So moved, second. It's been moved and moved by Ron Frederick, seconded by John O'Day. All those in favor?
Aye.
We're now adjourned.